The magician places a box of cards in front of the spectator. The spectator is then told to choose any card in the deck. The spectator chooses the King of Diamonds. Once the card has been selected, the spectator is told to call out any number between 1 to 52. The spectator selects number 24. Once the selections are made, the magician takes out the cards from the box and very cleanly starts dealing down cards on the table. When he reaches the 23rd card, he grabs the attention of the spectators towards the deck, because the next card on the 24th position is the only card that has a different colored back in the entire deck. The magician very cleanly places the 24th card on the table and spreads the rest of the deck in front to show that the color of all the other cards does not match to that of the 24th card. The magician very cleanly turns around the 24th card, and guess what? It's the spectator's chosen card, the King of Diamonds. Now the magician goes on to reveal the trick by saying that all the cards in the deck are same. And luckily, he placed the red card on the 24th position. The spectator is now confused if all the cards were the King of Diamonds. So the magician clears the spectator's misconception by telling that he never said all the cards were the King of Diamonds. He said all the cards were same, which means none of the cards were printed on the deck, and the only card that was printed was the spectator's card, the King of Diamonds. And that too, it had a different colored back, and it was on the spectator's chosen position. Four effects in one any card at any number trick, with an incredible kicker ending. The entire deck goes blank. The deck of cards and the spectator's chosen card can be immediately handed out for examination. This is The Perfidious Akan by Priyanshu Srivastava.